Oh, people from my generation are always saying to me, Janet, why do you give millennials a time of day? But to that I say, miss me with that bullshit, boomers, no shade. It's all about staying woke. I mean, I used to be a basic bee, but then I formed Mums for Millennials as a way to bond with my son, Maverick. I was thirsty to bond with my son. I think he's fly, I think he's trill, and I stan him. So me. Oh yeah, learning about his generation really helped me understand who my son is. He's actually one of the bees in the LGBT community. That's chill. New mum, who dis?
Janet believes her interest in millennial culture began when her son Maverick introduced her to rappers from the SoundCloud scene.
There's an exciting scene coming out of Atlanta at the moment. It's a fresh sound, it's on fleek, and I just think it's gorge. Yeah, and the next thing I knew, Daddy and I sold the family home, put it back on the market, because if the kids can't own a home, then why should I? Soz not Soz, renting his bay.
Janet now runs one-on-one mentoring for mums to help them stay in touch with what millennials are into.
Mums for Millennials, goals AF. We get extra, we go turned, we see what's trending and we love our kids. I mean, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that communication is so important. I hunt it. I DM my fam. I've got a Finsta for fire throwback pics of the kids. I mean, we're trying to break the internet. Got a house group chat. Might change the chat emoji. At the moment, it's this. Might change it to a little sushi. Oh, we're both addicted to our phones. And I used to think that was a bad thing. But now I know it's essential to get my daily dose of tea, which means gossip. Oh. Maverick's posted, that's weird, it's off peak. Need to move out ASAP. Mum legit driving me crazy. Oh, they glow up so fast. Rip me.